We have positively identified one of the victims.
DJOGS.
Why he ain't dead yet? Cause he's white, they'll never treat that man rough. If he was black, they'll beat him down with handcuffs. That's fucked up, see the system ain't shit. But let him come around my stomping ground, he'll get his ass kicked. If black men sell drugs, he get life in prison. When a white man kills some people, his bail is 5 million. Black men go to court, his security is deep. But if a white man go to court, they offer him something to eat. Man, what the fuck is up in this goddamn town? We need to start speaking up, start with me. Your Honor, my name is Fireboat, ain't no goddamn help. I can prosecute the man my motherfucking self. All I gotta do is let my buddies go get them, then they'll do them like they never knew them.
Damn straight top.
Fireboat ain't shit, they let them go scot-free. Yo, you might can understand, but hell no, not me. How smart you gotta be not to know something wrong when you see a boy staggering with no clothes on. Now I'm looking at the news to see what they'll say. They said
these motherfuckers got suspended with
me. Man, that's my man throwing down.
Live in the city, you brew. But if you really wanna see some real niggas clown, just bring Jeffrey Dahmer to my stomping ground. Yo, if you really wanna see some real niggas clown, just bring Jeffrey Dahmer to my stomping ground. My name is
Man, that's my man throwing down.